There is some nice movie. enjoy. You have to enjoy. Not every time holding a mobile, watching a cartoon or playing games. What you have to do in your free time? You have to go to your mama, you have to go to your papa. Sit with them. Talk to them. Okay? Ask some questions. Okay? The enjoyment is more when our parents join us. Right? If when you are playing, or sometimes if your papa or if your mama will join, it will make you more happy. Right? You will enjoy your more. Right? If fun and play keep us happy and healthy, yes. If you are having fun or if you play, you will be healthy and happy. Okay? Everyone feels nice to enjoy together, yes. If you are playing alone, no one will come with you. What do you feel? You feel sad, right? You feel sad. But if your cousin or your siblings will come and play with you, how do you feel? You feel so good, right? You feel so happy. So this is how you are having a fun with the family. Okay, and did you know we should have fun and play in a safe manner? Yes, when we are playing, we have to be safe. Okay, you have to look into your safety. Okay, also we should do it in a proper time when it's time, when it is a proper time in the evening. You have to play most of the time, right? So when it's night, you have to go to your bed. Okay, like that you have to make a proper time and you have to be playing in a safer manner. So this is all about fun in the family. Okay, see in the end there is a project or an activity which they have given. Look at the picture and write how the people are having fun together. See, this is the picture and you have to write what they are celebrating, how they are enjoying. So that is a project or activity for you. You have to write it down. So this is all about fun in the family. Okay? So this is the second chapter. I hope you are all understood about regarding this chapter. And the next chapter is be strong and healthy. In the next video, you can follow the third chapter. Okay? Hope you are all understood. Okay? If you have any doubts, we'll discuss. Write it down, make a note of your if you're having a doubt in the next or in the online classes, let's discuss about this chapter. Okay? I hope you're all staying at home. Stay safe, children. Wear masks if you're going out.